Hello YouTube, Miles the Troller here with another video, and basically in this throwback video, I'm gonna be showing you guys Walking at Night Part 1, and I'll be talking through it, basically, and I had 9 minutes into the fucking recording that I just recorded last time, and I just realized that my volume was turned all the way up, and I'm not trying to ear rape any of you guys, so I mean we're gonna get right into this video.
Oh shit. What? Sorry. But
I can't fucking hear it, of course. Ugh. Anyways, we're gonna get right into it.
At night, I did record a video and I tried to pause it and I accidentally pressed stop.
I need to turn it up just a little bit.
Accidentally pressed stop.
I need to hear just a tiny little
bit. If
you
guys are wanting to see more Roblox videos, that will be coming up soon.
Yeah, about the Roblox video situation nowadays, I don't know exactly when I'll be able to upload another Roblox video for you guys. We still don't have Wi-Fi, and as you guys can see with the my internet situation, I only got 2 bars of LTE. So yeah, that's why it takes me an extremely long amount of time to upload anything. And basically, I'm home alone, by the way. So I mean, I could have recorded this earlier today, but nah, I decided to wait till the night to do it. I am currently recording at 11:50 p.m. Don't know exactly when this video will be uploaded, but I'll try to get it uploaded for you guys tomorrow, if that's the case. Anyways, and every time I try to get on the Roblox app, like, it loads very, very fucking slowly for me. So, like, it's just bullshit. Oh, we're gonna get right back into this video.
Basically, what the hell? Oh, shit. Sorry. But, so, if you guys wanna know, I will be recording.
I can't fucking hear it.
Oh, shit. Sorry. But,
me hearing this video is being very difficult because I cannot fucking hear the video, but I'm not trying to ear rape you guys, so. And I'm just here to point out, you didn't realize how old I sound now back to when I uploaded this video for you guys. I mean, this was recorded back in April of 2017. And I hit puberty at like 14 years old, okay? And I didn't start getting a deep voice like I have now until I was like 15, 16 years old. So I was just, my voice was just starting to get deep back then.
If you guys wanna know, I will be recording Roblox videos soon.
I can't fucking hear the video.
We're going in, and this video is exploring the woods.
Yeah, I was very fond of exploring back then. I'm still fond of it now, but you know, I should make this into a playlist, okay? I think that's what I'm gonna do, guys. This will be the first one. And then I'll make a second one. Basically, I'll explore Illinois for you guys. Basically, our trailer park, maybe.
Get the fucking here and explore. There is a fence. Okay. Yes. There's some bugs in here and shit. Yeah, this is part of the woods right here. We gotta keep it down. Huh, there's a chicken coop.
Yeah, I have the my phone sideways, so I can at least hear it a little bit. So it's going to be very difficult for me to even do anything.
Over there. Let's see. Explore. I've never really recorded at night. Ooh, I feel that cool air. It is shorts weather out here, so. Let's explore in here, shall we? Look at this.
I'm very tempted to turn my volume all the way up, but I can't because I don't want to ear rape any of you. So, yeah.
Look at all this shit in here. Mr. Pibb. Diet Pepsi water bottles.
Yeah, I can hear it a little bit more.
A pot. In a box full of spider webs and shit. There's probably spiders in here, so we should probably get out of here. Yeah, okay. Go a little bit further. And see how we can get in. Okay, let's get in.
Shit.
Chicken coop. There's a way to get in. Hey. Gotta watch it. There is poison ivy in here. I remember taking that down last April. Oh. Looks like they fixed it up in here, didn't they?
Yeah, that I can still. I still cannot hear it. Yeah, about bats, okay? Bats are very, very common here in Illinois. Cause like when we were camping one time, we were at Shelbyville. We heard a bat. I heard a bat screeching multiple times there. And,
shit. Looks like they fixed it up a little bit, didn't they? Okay. How are we gonna get in? Oh yeah. There's a fence, isn't there? Oh shit. Fence is right there. How do we get in? Shit. Well, it's broken off. Why did I come in here in the first place? Shit. This video's not gonna be very damn long. 34 minutes tops.
Yeah, back then, I didn't do very long videos like I do now. Like, back then, I do maybe 6 to 9 minutes of a video. But now I do like 13 to 17 minutes of a video now.
This will be part one of our adventure. Hey, look. Whoa. Oh, it's not a fucking bat. Be quiet. Whoa. Did you hear that? He's still in here. Let's get the fuck out of here before a bat attacks me. Stuck. Oh, this is the woods, you guys. You guys enjoyed it. I don't know. It's two more minutes. Shit. Let's see where we ended up. I already know where we ended up.
Yes, yeah, sorry if you guys can hear me sniffling right now. I have a runny nose. So please excuse me for that. Yeah. Yeah, please. I'm so sorry if you guys can hear me sniffling during this video. How long have I recorded for? 9 minutes.
Yep. I already know where I ended up. I know I'm saying we, but I don't know why. better.
Back in the day, I was a very weird person. Let's just say when I was, 15 years old, and I had a touchscreen phone, even though it had no internet on it, I'd record on that. And basically, like, after I was done with it, I'd, like, go inside and I'd watch the video I just made. It was fun for me, you know, because I had nothing better to do back then. So, I mean, yeah.
Road. Ah, shit. Yeah. You guys already seen this dirt road. Shit, I got 2 more minutes. Whew. It is kind of quiet out here, so yeah. If we see a coyote, we start running. Or we just stop. Sorry, I'm breathing hard. Oh, my back. Probably from all that bending in the woods right over there. So, yeah, this will be our walking at night. Part 1. Tomorrow night, I'll make part 2. So, yeah.
Yeah, the next night, I never made the video, so. I'll probably make a part 2 sometime. Also, the Gay Hamster series, I will start doing that again soon. I just don't know when. I kind of ran out of ideas, and I quit doing it. But I will be sure to bring the Gay Hamster series back. So, yeah.
It'll be same time. Get the fuck off my phone, you bitch. Okay. Well, as soon as we get back to the fucking house, we're probably, and I know I have my phone all down. Let's turn that off for a sec. Yeah, let's get out of the road. What the fuck did I do that for?
Oh, my throat is burning. Oh my god. Well, I wish we had some type of fucking.
Thank you guys so much for watching this. Oh. And this is Miles signing off. And next, so many seconds left. And, like I said.
Wait, I know you guys can hear it better than I can, but I just heard that noise, whatever the fuck it was in this video, and I'm like, what the fuck was that?
Thank you guys so much for watching. And, yeah, I don't have very much time left. So, yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Oh, God. Okay. Hey, look.
So, I basically sign off, like, say what I have to say, and then I say see ya, and then I keep recording for the next 10 seconds.
Some grass coming back. Okay, well, I'm signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
There we go. Okay. So we're done with the video. By the way, we have made it to 236 subscribers, guys. Holy shit. I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know what that is. Okay, I'm done with that. well, that was a very interesting video, guys. yeah. Oh, shit. I sounded way young in that video. 14 minutes. So, shit. It's going to take me forever to upload this. I wasn't trying to make it very long. But I guess I did. Oh, well. Anyways, guys. I'm going to head off now. I'm going to try to get this video uploaded for you. And, yeah. Anyways, before we head off, I'm gonna go on YouTube Studio real quick. We got 9 views on my last video, shooting with a hyper laser gun at people. Of course, I got 1 dislike. I don't care about that. Okay, so this dude says, "I love you, Miles. You're so cool." Even, hold up. I'm gonna let you guys see. He says, 2 hours ago, "I love you, Miles. You're so cool. You even bullied a small YouTuber. You're so cool and bad boy." Wait, what? 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 I bullied a small YouTuber? When? I don't like bullying other people. Except for Biggs TV. I just recently seen an exposing video of his on another YouTuber, which the dude commented on his videos and kept disliking his videos. But that was two and a half weeks ago, and the dude decides to upload it 2 weeks later. Like, I'm like, what the fuck? First he harasses me, and then he harasses somebody else. Like, what the fuck? And like, if you guys look at his, like, if I know some of you guys watch his videos and shit, if you guys can just look at what the fuck kind of fucking thumbnails he makes, oh my god, they're so fucking cringy that, like, oh my god. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking bad about people. Anyways, guys, I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give a like and even subscribe down below if you guys want. This is Miles the Troller signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next throwback video. See ya, bitches!